The Itsy Bitsy Bunny by Jeffrey Burton. Illustrated by Sandra Reschak. The Itsy Bitsy Bunny was hopping up the trail. Down fell the baskets past his tiny tail. Out came his friends to help him on his way. For the Itsy Bitsy Bunny was planning Easter Day. They took the Easter baskets and scurried all around, hiding Easter eggs throughout the little town. With jelly beans and chocolate candy too, the Itsy Bitsy Bunny's big Easter wish came true.